here, but I am staying the fourth time on your island, and you got a really beautiful island. And so I'd be happy to see you everybody here, because today the government, me and some friends want to help you that we collect all the rubbish on this area, and we go straight ahead to the airport. Maybe it takes 2.5 hours. You get waters of bottles inside the office. You can drink a little bit, and everybody gets a plastic sack of me. Yeah, and we collect all the bottles, put it into the sacks, so we clean up everything here, and we go straight ahead to the airport and take everything what we see into the plastic bags. And the next coming there. Next we start over the bridge to Equator Village. There's not so much rubbish like here. Yeah, we don't got so much work. Then we clean up under the trees. There's a lot of shadow, and we go to the airport and then finish. Make this. Don't burn plastic bottles, because it's very, very dangerous to smell it in. Yeah? Burn wood, burn paper, everything is okay, but no plastic bottles. Plastic bottles is waste and will be collected, and you can recycle it. So you do the first step in this one morning, and I hope for the future your parents could be proud that they got so nice children. And I thank you very much. So have a nice day. Outside you can take a bottle of water, yeah? I thank you. You are the great child. Now we say, Reingehauen, Reingehauen.